Hello everyone, welcome back. I do apologize for not being on the channel for a while. Been having a lot of issues of trying to get back into things. But today we're back and happy New Year to everyone. And we're here on ATS with the SCS W900. And we have a container load here of used packaging. Today this has a Cummins, I think it's an i6, 600 horsepower, 18 speed E4 transmission in the truck. And we have 383 miles, 7 hours and 53 minutes to be done. So let's get over it. I have been using a lot of the SCS trucks lately. We are in version 1.33 of the game. The game has updated a lot. A lot has changed since the last video. And a lot of the modded trucks haven't been updated for the rain function, where they update the rain function for the game. It makes the rain more realistic. So that's why I'm not really using too many modded trucks. I know I have looked at Vipers 389. Dash in his truck that I know not but the interior of this truck is a mod, the engine pack of the truck is a mod. As you see there's the Volvo that's come out of the CS, that's released the Volvo. Here from SCS, so they say they are working on two more trucks, the Freightliner Cascadia and International Road. They are working, so hopefully we'll get those out this year. And maybe we'll get more of one state possible than we may get Washington. So that would be pretty neat. Obviously, Oregon was a great state. Did very well. So, just kind of move on. Hopefully, we don't delay. But then we get more done. But yeah. Have a lot going on. I do want to put that video up. I want to put out videos. Hopefully, the new year, I'll be doing at least 1 week of ATS. I'm going to try to bring other things to the channel. Don't know what all yet. I will bring. I have had people ask to bring LS Media Bar. I'm not that big of a bar. A lot of that stuff I don't know how to do. Well, it's really important. But we may bring that too and just see how it works out for the chapter. So we got a little ride ahead of us, yeah, 350 miles, 360 miles. A little ride. That's okay. I don't know when I'll be using my modded trucks. So right now I haven't really been enjoying the SCS trucks with the mods that I have on. And that's what I think. You can add mods to their trucks. sit back and we'll just kind of drive and listen to that engine and look at the traffic and enjoy the ride. One more thing, I do have a lot of new traffic mods come out. There's motorcycle traffic packs out there now. There's the Option Jazz get really busy updating this stuff. There's exotic traffic packs. There's different kinds of good traffic packs out there. As you can see, there's a Mercedes going by right now. It makes the game a lot more realistic. I'm not using any map mods right now. I have been using the MK Pro map, but I haven't turned it back on. To kind of show some of the different stuff that is going on. If you're not familiar, version, like I said, we're on 1.3 of the game. One of the biggest things for this update for the game was they added detours, where you can have detours, a road to be closed, so you can go a different way. You know, stuff like that, that happens. And, they did add another road. All this has changed in the update too. The main menu here changed. If you don't know, they changed all that around with the update. Yeah, let's get focused here right here. Trying to get that pole and that wouldn't have it. Yeah, I think that'd be good. Moved it out. There we go. Get up done now. Here we go. We're back in. Quick little stop. Here's the thumbnail. And unfortunately, you know, we're in California. So, you know, it's been there. It's 55 miles up. We should be good, we're good on fuel. Last stop I did put fuel in the truck, so we should be good on fuel. Shouldn't have stopped that. The gas station up here, you send us some knuckle fuel. That's off a gas station mod that I have. From the Steam Workshop. Pretty cool. It gives you realistic gas, doesn't it? the interior just got his mod. I did get that off of mod site, ATS mod site. It doesn't really give you a lot of options for the ball. This is the ball that just come out. Last time this was done. But it does give a lot more power in the interior. Sound of this engine. I mean, This system is not bad. This mod even this one, I do enjoy this one. I have this in due to all the cookies. All the NC. But I do enjoy this. You need to evolve. This is something you don't see at all. This is not evolve at all. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the cat and that bot crap bot. I'm not gonna do that. Just for a minute. When you remove it, you don't have that issue with the water tag. But like I said, I'm hoping to do a video every week. didn't look like I did say already. I did look at the Bible 3 times. Let me use it in some reason. I don't know if it has not been updated or what's going on with it, but the interior, the dash, nothing works. The gauges don't work. Nothing works. And it hasn't been looking at the biggest thing. I just want to do it. Yeah, and it may be a mod problem.
Thank you.
Guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Just want to put one out and say Happy New Year to everyone, and hope everyone is still enjoying the videos who is watching. Gonna be trying to do at least one video a week. ATS obviously will be one of the biggest videos out there that we will be doing. I've always enjoyed this game. There's still a lot of people out there that does play it. There's some that's left, but you know, that's their preference. Next truck we will probably be doing will be the T680. Almost a T8, but yeah, the T680. And I don't know, we may run an ownership probably for that one. I haven't decided yet. But everyone have a good day. And thanks for watching.